passing. But that was pretty neat. And here is a super old school bus. Cool. You don't see those anymore. So we're at Horse Park, and this was supposed to be an old jail. The loud traffic. So this was, I guess, the original door. And it looks like somebody had lunch. So to the other side there. Some more bars. Ooh, that looks spooky. I'd love to go through there. And yeah, you can't hardly see. It has a weird smell though. Looks like another door might have been up there. Like I said, it's hard to see through there. Somebody's name. So if anybody out there watches, Mo Sargi, he has a thing with a ghost named Tom. Piece of wood right there. See the other side. So I'm doing just a bunch of little videos and going to put them all together. Okay, so we're on the other side of Borst Park. It's in Washington. Chehalis, I believe. Or Centralia, I get those two mixed up. I think it's Chehalis. And I wanted to show you, there's a little school over here. It's not open right now. And a bigger, like a museum. Or another schoolhouse, I'm not sure. Did a video here a while back ago. Also. I I'd love to go in there at night. I know I say that nearly in every video. Now here, I believe, I'm not sure if they really are buried in here. I think they might be. Like I said, I'm not sure. Little family last time. Yeah, that one fell off last time. The other one was up there on the cross. So now, on to checking out this house. Never been inside here. Nice porch up there with the door. Let's see if we can see inside. Sorry about all the glare. It's hard to look up the stairs there with the glare. Let's see if I can look inside here. No. Sorry about that, guys. Let's look over here and see if we can see anything. Not really. No. They have the curtains there. don't know if you can see in there or not. It's like some old desks. I think this was one of the little schools. I don't have these open. It's really nice and peaceful in the morning. So here is the biggest in the world, I guess, bird's nest. This is so cool. And you can actually go in it. And it's out of branches instead of throwing them away. Branches, twigs, pine trees. And we're gonna go through here. You can do it. Go, 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 go. And we're in. Wendell should have came and saw this. We'll see it on the video. So, is this what it feels like to be a bird, a baby bird, or a mama bird? This is cool. Wow. Okay, well, we're gonna go out, take one more last shot of it. You know what? If you still had that drone that you didn't break, you could have went up high here and filmed that. You know that? Yeah, there we go. There's a better view of it. The bird nest. Until the next video. Bye.